All right, today we're going to show you the new version of the trike ramp that's going to take